Hi, friends.
Hi.
Guess where we are today?
Disneyland.
Disneyland. Well, technically, we're in DCA right now. We might be able to go to Disneyland later.
Let's see.
We did not read the fine print of our ticket today, so of our reservation. So we're going to try that later. But we haven't been to Disneyland in a hot minute, and we're just excited to be on property and do whatever. Woo! We really didn't plan out our day. It's a go with the flow, enjoy the day kind of day.
Woo!
But our future selves will let you know right here. We're going to get into a little bit of this, and then we're going to do some of this, and then we're going to end with this. So come along with us and enjoy all those things.
Yay!
With us that we don't know what it is yet.
Yeah!
All right, you ready to get started at DCA?
Yes.
Yay! Let's go.
Let's go.
What you got?
A flower taco.
A flower taco. Let me see. Delicious. Are you going to eat it?
Yes.
You are. We live in California, but we're ready to soar in California now. We're gonna visit it super fast.
Yes.
Is it soaring over California right now or the world?
It's around the world.
I just told everybody it was California.
I wish it was California. California's so much better.
I was like, we live in California. Yeah. We've been to most of the places on the thing. The next time it's California though, we should, every time we fly over something we've been to, we should have been like, did it.
Yeah.
So now that we're flying over the world, make a list, a bucket list of places you want to visit in the world. And then we'll cruise there with Disney Cruise Line.
Yeah. That's a great idea.
Have you ever been given this in the line at Disney? Chris was very upset when he found out that it does not explode.
I asked the guy if it exploded. And I think he thought I was being serious. Because he goes, no, it helps us with the line. Like, I know it's not going to explode.
If you didn't know what it is to help them know, like, what's the accurate wait time.
Yeah.
Because right now, you cannot even see it. It says 35 minutes.
Yeah.
But I don't think it is because we're really close to the front already. Yeah.
Are you ready to fly around the world?
Yeah. Daddy said you get to smell elephant poop on this. I smell that every day. Not very special.
The kids want to ditch us.
Yeah.
What do you want to do?
We're going on Sky School.
Sky School. Yeah. I don't mind that ride very much, but this guy does not like it because it is not man friendly.
It is not.
It hurts some valuable man parts.
Yeah, he calls it Nutcracker.
Nutcracker the ride. Yep. So we're going to split from the kids. We're going to just do boring adult things, sit around and grab a beer maybe. We're going to drink around the boardwalk. Drink around, fix our beer. But we will catch back up with you later and do something else fun. Yeah? Have fun! So the kids are off riding some rides.
Yeah.
And we went to the Pacific Wharf and got some beers from the beer truck. And we're hanging out in Radiator Springs, making some reels/TikToks. So if you want to see those, make sure you follow us on Instagram. I'm sure we were entertaining us old people trying to lip sync to a real sound, but
yeah,
I think we did pretty good. You'll have to watch it and let us know.
We did all right for some baby Gen Xers.
We're trying.
Yeah.
We're trying to keep up with y'all, so we keep you entertained.
So
yeah, this is our view from Flo's. We're just sitting, chilling, people watching, and watching the cars come by. One just came by, so it might be a hot minute because they are like moving slow.
Yeah, never seen them going that slow.
Do you remember when Cars Land opened and Jude was like 2 and we were like, oh my gosh, I cannot wait until we can take him to Cars Land.
Awesome.
And we watched the opening online.
Yeah.
And we were so pumped up.
Yeah.
And now we come all the time.
It's awesome.
And it's nothing.
That's
cool. It's just like another place like home. We did it. Yeah. We're living our dreams.
Absolutely.
Yeah. It's B.B. McQueen!
Oh, yeah. I just topped off at Flo's B.A. Cafe.
I wonder if they've got somebody in there driving that or how that works.
It's a big remote control, my guess.
You think so?
I don't know.
I'm fascinated by the cars driving around.
Is there a dude in that?
Or a dudette in that? A person in there? Or is there somebody in a control as like a drone?
If you are a person in there driving, I bet that's stressful. I would want to run people over so badly.
Get out of the way!
Because the cast members will like move to the side, the car's coming through, and they're in a street, because this is a street.
Yeah.
And they're just walking.
That's cool.
And not moving to the side. Someone has to yell at them. And does that not go against your instincts as a person?
Well, back in my day, you just
get points. We didn't stand in the street.
You just get points for hitting people.
That's true. By the way, where are we going? The kids said they wanted a meetup. Where are we meeting?
Mission Breakout?
Mission Breakout.
I wasn't paying attention.
And from Cars Land now, check it out. You can walk through here and go to Avengers Campus and cut through just like the good old days. We don't have to walk all the way around no more.
I know. It's like wide open.
Oh, you hear that music? It's official. We're where crime lives now.
I think that's everywhere, but
not
yes.
It's not supposed to be at Disneyland. They invited crime.
They're not bringing their best. Drug dealers, murderers.
Well, at least we can kick some butt in here.
High-tech assassins.
Well, good thing they have teenagers that can jump on roofs to save us.
Yes.
Walking the streets of Hollywood. Check it out. These posters are like real posters for like traveling with Disney. We got Adventures by Disney, which we still want to do. Alani, we still really want to do. And we've done this one, Disney Cruise Line,
3 times.
Proof of the hat. We love this one, huh?
Yeah.
Traveling to Disney's private island. Ooh. For more information, call this number. But don't really. Just send us a comment down below and we'll get you a quote. Ha ha ha. So, change of plans. The kids chickened out on Guardians again.
Yeah,
so we park hopped.
We don't have the best consistency.
No, we park hopped to Disneyland. It's your land. And what are we going to do first?
Haunted Mansion.
Of course. What do you want to do first? Dumbo, is that what this is? You want to ride Dumbo first?
No. Thunder Mountain.
Big Thunder Mountain. Okay, let's see what is going on.
The Disney ducks have some babies.
They're getting so big already. We're too late in the season. Hey, little duckling. You're a Disney duck, aren't you, Lucky? You don't even know. You did good, Mama. Those are beautiful babies. Who else plays Taco Cat? Goat cheese pizza. If you do, you know what this means.
Yeah.
And I don't know why they're doing it right now.
I don't know.
But they're doing it right now.
Dad's a weirdo.
When the crypt doors creak and the
tombstones quake.
Hi.
That's elite.
Hi.
You're supposed to finish the song.
I didn't hear it.
I said when the crypt don't dang it. When the crypts creak and the tombstones quake.
Sure, so I'm out for a swinging wake.
Hi.
Sorry.
Jeez.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize
together. Green ghosts come out to socialize.
Thank you.
Hi guys. A few hours later, we left and got dinner at Ballast Point, and it was delicious, right? We ate way too much, but now we're back at
Disneyland
Park, and we're gonna, let's see what time it is. It's almost 7 o'clock. We have a couple hours to kill. We want to try to catch the parade, the Main Street Electrical Parade. But before that, what should we do? Should we try to hit up Big Thunder now?
Yeah.
Or do you want Space Mountain first? That's two different directions.
Which is closer?
They're about the same. They're about the same.
Big Thunder.
Big Thunder? Okay. That is your favorite. What? No! It's broken down!
Of course it has.
So, should we just like go to Star Wars Land and see what's going on over there?
Why not?
Okay. Since we're headed in that direction anyway. We made it! And the wait time is only 30 minutes, so we're gonna do it. Are we gonna do it? Yes, we're gonna do it! Yay! We're on the Falcon! We did it! Hi, Orange!
Orange, feel free to explore. Welcome to
Welcome! Right this way, my friend.
Come on, shoot somebody. See you in the crossing.
Come on in. Come on in.
Getting
buckled up.
Right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off.
Push it.
Pilot on the left, move your stick to fly right.
Oh, God.
Pilot on the right.
We flew in outer space.
We did.
And we're back.
Yeah. Barely.
So, yeah. And we found a pretty decent maybe spot for the parade, the Main Street Electrical Parade. It's back.
It's by the door.
And it's a little different, so I'm excited to see the changes and all the new characters that they added into it. So that's going to be exciting. We'll film the whole thing so you can watch it right after I get done running my mouth about it. But yeah, we're right next to Small World, right where the entrance of the parade is going to happen. So we're going to get the first eyes on it.
Yeah.
The train is rude.
The train is busted.
You ready for the parade?
I am. I'm really excited about this.
Me too. It's time. Small World is going off. And so it's almost time. Here it goes.
To all who come to this happy place, Disneyland proudly presents our spectacular festival that
has
time, magic, and imagination. Meet thousands of sparkling lights and electro-symphomagnetic musical sounds. The Main Street Electrical Parade.
running tail. And four of the buttons of the Nile on every golden scale.
at the Disneyland Resort. Woo. We did some DCA. We did some Disneyland. We did some rides. We did some food and drinks. It was a good day. You don't always have to ride every single thing for it to be a good day. And that's how we like it. But anyway, we like to go with the flow. We hope you guys enjoyed hanging out with us today. We sure did enjoy bringing you along with us.
Yeah. We really did.
And until next time, please remember,
Disneyland is your land. Bye.